Thanks for bailing us out back on Zord.
Sorry, one sec.
Just wait to be commandeered.
Well, well, well. We meet again, Grit.
So how do we find the Emperor?
Before I say. Okay, okay. We have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
Do you know what that sound is? Listen closely. Is it fear? Hope? The slow inevitability of death? No, it's me. Winning. What else is new, you say? Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension. What about the rest? Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop. Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now. Are we home? I am afraid so. Is truly turning our dimension into his own.
Nefarious is just up ahead. If you guys distract him, I can try and grab the Dimensionator from above.
We'll meet you there.
Mrs. Zerpod was betting you would pick that one.
Thank you.
heroes of this dimension? That is hilarious.
You got lucky last time, Nefarious. Is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit.
Where did he
go? What's your move, Nefarious? A rift?
Oh. We need your help. Nefarious, just... Whoa!
Did it?
You are no longer in exile.
What has gotten into you lately?
I was so used to you being dull.
To break it out!
I guess your funeral's as good a time as any!
You really think you stand a chance?
Come! There is a battle to be won!
You've got this, Quantum!
Emperor Nefarious! Your campaign of destruction, cruelty, and wanton snobbery is over! How's that?
I have goosebumps. Whoa.
You nailed it! Now jump!
Oh, you!
This dimension really thinks it will get the best of me.
How about I retire their heroes?
Firing at the monitors.
Are you all okay?
Yep, it's just fighting a Nefarious the size of his ego.
We're getting close.
This dimension really thinks it will get the best of me.
How about I retire their heroes?
It's still working. This is not good. Everyone, shoot those monitors!
This is how you get your dimension to respect you. Unconventional paths.
What a pity.
This is my dimension to rule!
This dimension really thinks it will get the best of me.
Keep firing, Ratchet.
You heard him, everyone.
You think you're clever, don't you? Look upon my magnificent work! And despair! What have you done?
Ratchet!
My eyes! Why have I got my suit fully back online?
The heart. If we destroy it, we can take down his mech entirely.
I think someone is inside of your power suit.
Get him out!
Troopers! Go! Defend the heart!
I send every Weasley, ungrateful citizen of this dimension into the darkest, most remote pits of reality to suffer in ways their tiny minds could never begin to comprehend.
Ratchet. Ratchet.
Away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone. I will hold back his army. Take him down.
Destiny.
center of this dimension, of every dimension. This is near over. You've never defeated me before, and this time will be no different.
Enough, Nefarious! You're tearing reality apart!
And you are not my...
Oh, Ribbit and Kid! How utterly charming!
Winning.
two really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking.
Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back.
Team?
Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that... us?